Welcome to English in a Minute. A goose is a kind of water bird. A bump is a raised area. But what are goose bumps?
Last night, I saw the best movie in a movie theater. Camp scary stuff.
Was the movie actually scary?
The entire time, I had goosebumps.
Must have been pretty scary.
Well, and the movie theater was really cold.
Without feathers, the skin on a goose has lots of small bumps. Sometimes, when humans are really cold or afraid, we get bumps on our skin. We call them goosebumps. It's your body's way of saying, put on a coat, or, I'm scared.